Okay.
So now you get to see Dylan's wonderful Rob in action. So if I recall correctly, I guess he went to you once again. Yeah.
One, go!
Yeah, what I like to see from Dylan is like, yeah, he really like leverages the projectiles against Dawson's Game Watch. However, I have seen Dawson make some really insane strings on other players today. So let's see if he can maybe put that to use here. I'll throw. Oh, dude, tries again with the up air. Like, again, like a lot of times I think that you just want to be finishing that off with Nair. Oh. rising curve from Dylan there. Oh, and Dacus will take it. So yeah, Rob has some pretty good has a pretty good throw mix. Oh, and he had a boost. Wow, and that takes his success. So now it's back to the piece off the piece. Yeah, you gotta be very careful. Like so Rob has two tools that can reach the platforms, his up tilt and up smash. Those can those really help to get the build percent and also get a combo on most characters. Alright. Oh, it catches the bacon. I think he may have been able to fall up there. So yeah, this is one of the things Rob can do. He can just wall you out with his laser and his top. Oh. Starts to boost in from there, aerials. Yeah, so I'm not sure if that's a change they took out from 3.5 to 3.6, but if I recall correctly, Rob does get a bit more percent on opponents if he does like a boosted aerial. Alright. So, alright, let's see what Dawson gets started here. He's at a bit of a high percent, so if he wants to bring his game back, yeah, he's gotta get a quick stock on Dylan here. Oh, Dylan makes it back. Like, I think he was out of boost there. Oh, forward tilt. Alright, there, good. And that'll take Dawson's stock. Okay. There you go, guys. Let's see what he got up there. Up air. Doesn't kill, but I think if Dawson gets another down tilt on Dylan like he did there. If Dylan had landed on that platform there, I think he might have been able to follow up with more up airs. Oh, and that'd be enough. That's the thing. If you ever see Rob run out of boosts, like, you should make it your mission just to make sure he doesn't touch the ground again. Because after that, like, he can't come back. Oh, down throw? Oh, okay. But yeah, Dawson doesn't read the correct direction. Alright, here we go. Yeah, building some really quick percent, and now he has a lead. Will that be it? Oh no, Dylan still makes it back. Oh, tried to chase him down with an air. Will that be it? Gets him, wow. Alright, very clutch stuff by the roller there. Okay. Oh. Okay, so bands Final Destination and Dreamlands. So, I guess we're going to test the Delfinos here. Alright. I want to give a shout out to ACTM or MC Man for having this song on their setup. I think it's quite great. So I replaced the music on our build for that song. Anyways, so up to the match here. The stage is rather large, so I do think Dylan is favored here because it is going to be a little bit tricky for Game & Watch to kill him. Oh, Hannah tries to get some blood smash. Alright, there we go. Very good boost to up air there. No tech, but doesn't really get much of a punish. Down tilt, will that do it? So something Dylan has incorporated in his game recently is platform canceling his aerials, and it really helps him to follow up on some of the strings he gets going. There you go. Wow. Oh, is that it? Oh man, a bit of a fluff by Dylan there. Alright, he's playing it patient. Alright, get some of this. Oh, tries to fish for the up right there. Quick get it. Oh. Yeah, you gotta be careful when you empty air dodge and like, and you're in right in all Rob's face, because like, yeah, they can the back air of Rob's is very versatile, like in that like it's easy to send your opponent whichever direction you want. So wherever the flame comes out, if you wanted to send in that direction, just like do that. But if you wanted to send it the other way, then the majority of Rob's body will serve that purpose. If that makes sense. I'm not sure if that did. Oh, it's okay. alrighty. So, yeah, Dylan's really dialing it back, guys. However, will that 4-0 do it? Oh, and it does. Okay. Alright, down throw. So, depending on wherever, quarter, I think that'll do it. Oh! Oh, here we go, here's another... Oh man, Doss is looking like Mr. Elves tonight. Oh, there you go, alright, okay, get the pattern. Oh, gets a grab. Oh, he's alright, so trade hits there. Oh, that'll do it. And Fedora Lord takes the match. Alright.